Anyone who sounds like this should be home in bed. The fact is, I was, but after a weekend of hearing myself sneeze, I was desperate. So here I am, searching for the ingredients to an old home remedy.
All right, folks, you know what this is.
Everybody listen up.
Do as you're told, you don't get hurt. Come on, hands on your head now. You, take this bag and spill it. Hurry up, come on.
I knew I shouldn't have gotten out of bed this morning.
You think we're playing with you? Come on.
My search for a cure for the common cold turned into finding a remedy for robbery. I figured some homemade tear gas just might do the trick.
Come on, I'm not playing with you. Come on, give me that.
Everybody shut up. And nobody gets hurt.
Oh.
You first.
Don't hurt me.
Hey, you.
Please.
Stop stuffing that bag. Let's go.
Not
my way. Get the checks and coins. Come on, come on.
Not my way. Please.
Please. Oh. Come on.
No, no,
put
no.
In the bag.
All right.
How about you?
A dash of the right spices, a little baking soda,
you too, lady.
Some vinegar,
come on, come on.
And we have the recipe for a very unpleasant surprise.
Where you going, buddy? Hold it right there.
That's it.
Okay, people. The quicker we're out of here.
The ring too, lady.
Come on, get it off. Come on, lady. That necklace. Come on.
Oh. I can't do it any faster.
Hold it! Just freeze where you are. Give me your wallet and your watch. Now!
Right. It's yours.
That's it. Get the watch.
Just cheapo.